going on? It's your player partner, Captain Pimpin. And today, I got a special for y'all. We're headed to the Falcons Open Training Camp facility. So, I'm going to be doing some videos and some clips of the things that I can show. And bringing you some more content for the YouTube channel. You know? So, we just headed now. I'm on my way there. Y'all see it, baby. If y'all didn't know, now y'all know that I am a Falcon fan. You see what I'm saying? And I'm serious about my dirty birds. You feel me? So hopefully I get some autographs. You know, see what Arthur Smith talking about. See what Terry Fontenot talking about. So, and most definitely, hopefully I can meet some YouTube creators that I watch on YouTube with this whole Falcon thing. Man, because I do watch some guys and they do a really good job with the content. So hopefully I get to meet them, take pictures with them. If I can, I'm going to upload it with this video. Not sure if it's going to be a short or not, but, you know, like I said, I told you I was coming back. This right here going to kick it off, baby. This right here going to kick it off. So it's going to be more content. I mean, it's not all going to be Falcons. It's just, I am going to be getting into the content when the Falcons do play. I'm going to upload some videos, give my takes on it. My opinions, keyword, my opinions on it. Things that we could do better, you know, improve on, or things that look good, you know. So, yeah. Ride with me to the IBM Atlanta Falcons facility. You feel me? You feel me? And I'm out, baby. It's your player partner, Captain Pimpin. Yes, sir. Yeah, I see it, man. We out here, man. Crunk Lit Fresh podcast in the building. Out here, y'all see it out here. Y'all see the real Falcon. Beautiful Falcon right there. Yeah, y'all see it, man. We out here. Big days. Out here, man. Shout out to all the vendors.
Yeah, I see you, bro. I see you. Let's go.
Oh, that's what we got over here, man.
Yeah, I got it.
Let me post it.
Oh,
got Michael Turner, the burner, over there. Michael Turner, the burner, right there, y'all. Yeah, ain't gonna lie, y'all. He bigger in person. He a lot bigger in person. Y'all see what you got here. Oh, yeah? Yeah. Out here, man.
Hey, man, y'all go check out Crunk Lit Fresh.
You already know.
Get low, what's up?
Crunk Lit Fresh. That's the only way to
just
be,
like that,
baby. Crunk Lit Fresh.
That's the only way.
You already know.
Y'all, that's the only way, baby. I'm out here with the YouTube legends.
I don't know about no legend.
They do my thing.
I'm just trying to make it, bro. That's all I'm trying to do.
Trying to make it. Y'all go check out Smitty Sports Machine right there.
Background dancer for Southern Silk. I'm the lead singer, Southern Silk.
Big Low Country.
Best place, best singer ever in history. Best lead singer. Better than YG, Slim.
No. Give him one quick line.
The Jack FT, first of all. That's it.
Man, y'all already know where we at. Y'all see it.
Hey, we cut the food like that, man.
Just like
we
that.
We clown, man. That's what we do.
Yeah.
We have fun with what we do.
That's yeah.
It, man.
We out.
What's going on, man? I'm back at it again, man. So, we out here at the facility enjoying ourselves. You know, watching some offense versus defense. I'm here with my boy. You know what I'm saying? So, I hear some other content creators. Y'all already know and already see that I'm going to post that on my page. Once again, it's Crunk Lit Fresh. I want to thank everybody for supporting this page, supporting me. I took my time off, but now I'm coming back, baby, with some more content. Stay tuned. You feel me? We'll show y'all this video. We out here. Cal Pitts, Drake London, Terrell, Bijan, they getting that work in. Working out here. Once again, it's player partner Captain Pimpin signing out. You feel me? Today was a long day, and a day not even over with, but man, I enjoyed myself, definitely enjoyed myself. I didn't get to see a lot of the ones go against each other one-on-one. I would have liked to have seen that a bit more, especially this being a Saturday, and they knew that more people was gonna come out. But it looks good. I wanted a bit more, to be honest with you, I did. But it was definitely a good showing. Great showing, nice performances, some good catches, you know. So it definitely was, it was overall a good practice. So I definitely appreciate the Falcons, the Atlanta Falcons, for having these open practices. So we actually kind of get to see what they look like. There was some New Orleans Saints fans and Eagle fans and Cowgirl fans there, but it was only like one of each one. You know, the Saints fan got booed. Yes, he got booed. He definitely got booed, but I had a good time. Definitely had a good time meeting other football players. And guess what? After the game, or after their practice, I shall say, that's what I got. Nothing but autographs. Nothing but autographs. I got a handful. I got Bijan. Bijan is right there. Bijan's right there. Miss Kyle Pitts. It's cool though. I got his jersey. So it is what it is. But I definitely appreciate y'all watching. I'm about to get up out of here. I'm wrapping this thing on up. You know, so I'm about to go sit in this hot Georgia traffic. Hot Georgia traffic. But it was nice though. It was nice during the practice. It just started getting hot. When that clock hit zero on the time clock at the facility, the sun said, I'm coming. And that's how it looked. It was coming out. Hot, burning up the neck. Head sweating. Got the towel out. Drinking my Gatorade, my water. So, yeah. Once again, shout out to the content creators on YouTube. Smitty. I met Smitty today. Big Low. You know. GA Faithful. Y'all go subscribe to their channels. So. I gotta see Alberto. And Uncle Steve Lounge. But, yeah, I enjoyed myself. My homeboy enjoyed himself. And he not even a Falcon fan. But he enjoyed himself too. So we got a lot of autographs, signatures, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, appreciate y'all for watching though. I'm about to get up out of here. You feel me? Once again, it's your player partner, Captain Pimpin. And I'm out.